I look around and I don't see you. Where were you in the morning, baby? You didn't leave your number for me. Left me without a one. Hey guys, it's Christina and welcome back to my channel. First off, I need to start by apologizing if I sound really quiet. One, it is currently like 5-something in the morning. I'm tired. Two, my parents are asleep and I don't want to wake them up. So we're just gonna be an ASMR channel for today. But the reason I am filming at like 5 a.m. is because it is my first day of senior year. And even though I am smiling, I'm slowly dying a little bit inside because trust me, I do not want to go to school. So as you can already tell by the title, thumbnail, and the introduction, whatever I do with that, this is going to be a get ready with me for my senior year, my last year of high school. That's a good and a bad thing, kind of. I'm just going to be doing my makeup. This is like my everyday school makeup routine thing too. So yeah. Gotta cover up those dark circles because it's freaking, what time is it? Yeah, it's 5:45 in the morning. I normally don't wake up until like 6-something, but your girl had to wake up at 5:30 because she has to film. So, starting off the school year right, guys. So, even though I'm literally a senior in high school and I've done this 3 times already, I'm still freaking out for the first day of school. Like, I don't know where my classes are. Like, yeah, I do, but it's like, what if they changed? I don't know. Freaking out. Could not sleep last night, didn't get to bed till like after midnight, got up at 5:30, so that's fun. I work tonight too, so I have school until 2:30, and then I work from 4 to 11, so that's also fun. Just living the life, guys. So last year, I didn't really wear foundation to school, but the concealer I got, as you could tell, is way too light. So I've just been putting foundation on, so it like kind of looks better. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm doing. Okay, so one thing I'm not looking forward to is school lunches again. I'm not looking forward to having the same meal for like 100 plus days. Okay, now that foundation is done and I look a little less dead, we're going to move on to eyebrows. I truly honestly apologize if I'm like not energetic at all. Yeah, can I say again, it is 5 a.m. I'm freaking tired, I stayed up past midnight, and you know what, last night I was having doubts about this video. I was like, you know what, I could just like not film it tomorrow, I could film it Friday on my second day of school and say it's my first day of school. Or I was like, you know what, even better, I could wake up early on Saturday and film it and have all the time I need to film. But I was like, no, I said I was going to do this, I'm going to do this. If you guys want proof, I will show you. It is currently now 6:04 on August, what day is it? August 16th, yes. So this is literally my first day of school, whereas all my other get ready with me's were like pre-filmed, you know? This is the real dealio. I'm actually going to school today. Depressing, I know. I don't know why this was a good video idea. I tried to watch some like get ready with me for school videos and the girls are like, oh my gosh, this is my makeup, this is my stuff. And I'm like, no, I'm not feeling it. I'm not gonna be fake with y'all. I don't wanna go to school today. There's so many other things I would rather do. I've been absolutely in love with this like Too Faced Pout About It lipstick thing. It's just, it's like a brownish color, but it's so freaking cute, okay? Yes, okay, I know I look really dead right now. I still have to do my mascara. Okay, now makeup is done. So let's move on and show you guys my outfit. I know you're probably so excited to see my first back to school outfit. So many of you guys have been asking me. Let's go. Okay, so here is my outfit. Wow. Also, if you're wondering what this is, it says subscribe because the name of my school is actually like embroidered on my shirt. Like, I don't feel like actually dying, even though I kind of do because it's my first day of school. But yeah, I don't want you guys like to know my school, so I just put a little subscribe thing there. I don't know. Okay, so now that makeup and outfit is done, I just realized I actually never did my hair. I'm just gonna like find out where my part is. My hair is just kind of a floofy mess right now. What even is the word floofy? Floofy? We're just gonna brush her out, okay? And I really apologize if I sound really freaking weird. I guess I'm not used to talking yet because it's really early, and also my mom is still asleep. I think my dad went to work. I don't know what time he leaves for work. I normally am used to waking up at like 10, 11, or 12. And it's currently now 6:20 in the morning. It was a pain in the ass trying to get that shot for my outfit. I don't know why. I just couldn't find the angle, and it probably didn't even end up that well, but like, it's fine. Now that my hair is done and probably doesn't look any better, and honestly, I give like zero shits about my hair. Like, I honestly just shower and brush it now. Like, I used to straighten it every morning, but don't do that anymore. Then, of course, I'm going in with my Shawn Mendes perfume. Apparently, there's going to be a second one, but like, your girl still is using this one, so. And of course, you're gonna need deodorant. Okay, so I think that's really all I have to do to get ready. I also didn't show you guys my shoes, but I'm just wearing pink Vans. I showed them in my back to school supply haul. Also, don't know, oh my God, why is this lighting being so bad? I'm going to get breakfast because I'm driving to school. I'm gonna pick up Megan, which if you didn't know, my best friend Megan lives like two houses down from me. So we drive to school almost every day unless we have like something to do after school. But I'm gonna pick her up. We're going to go to breakfast and then we're going to school. But I'm going to take you guys along with me. Let's go. Okay, this lighting is literally ass and I'm in my school parking lot right now. And I'm sure my classmates are really judging me. But I went to pick up Megan, and she was never answering my text, and I was like, shit, she's still asleep. She was. She didn't wake up until I got there. So I'm just here now with no breakfast, no friend. I'm very lonely, and I'm hungry. I mean, I had time to get breakfast, but I just wasn't feeling it, you know? Like, I'm too anxious to eat right now. That kid is... Oh, fuck, that kid's staring at me. But yeah, I will see you guys later.